I'm afraid I have a bit of bad news. Your account is empty and your identity has been stolen.
What do you mean my account is empty? How could that happen?
I don't know, sir.
What's wrong, babe?
Nothing's wrong. So what were we talking about?
Well, Mac, is this why you brought me here? To show me your big house and your fancy things and your butler? All your things? You know, I don't care about these possessions. I don't care about the material things. I want the... What happened to Mac? I love you, Mac. Remember, you used to take me camping on the weekends, give me awesome foot massages. You'd pick me flowers. What happened to that Mac? I want the Mac that I love so much back.
What now? My mind is as blank as that fortune cookie. What am I gonna do now?
Apologize for yesterday.
That's okay.
What are you doing? Where's Jeffrey? What's going on?
It's a long story. One day, when I was expecting a package to come in, I got this box of fortune cookies instead. Hmm. And it's the craziest thing because the fortunes actually seem to come true. And at first, it was good because I got a fortune cookie that said that I was going to be very rich. And I got one that said I'd have a new house. But then, yesterday, before you came over to eat lunch, I got this. It's blank. I don't know what it means. I still don't know, but whatever it was bad. Later, I found out that a crook had taken all of my assets.
Mac, don't you get it? I'm your blank fortune. I'm your blank check. I don't care where you live or how much money you make. I just care about you.
Well, I guess the future of fortune only comes to those who are patient enough to wait for destiny. And you're right. You are my future. So what are we going to do about these cookies?
I've got just the idea.
She got vibrations of faith. We're sharing a fixation and living for the day. She's giving like the wind. Wandering and dreaming like friends. She's mine like a peaceful elation, like the only one in creation. There's a right time to imagine us in. It's the moment when everything begins.